Well, we're at the recycle center. We got cans and wire to get rid of here. I guess I'm close enough. Okay, we got a lot of cans and wires all we got. We got boxes, but I don't know if I can drop the boxes off here. We'll see. If not, I'll take them to Walmart because they got three dumpsters there where you can put your boxes in. So let's check it out.
Okay, go ahead.
We'll get these all out of here. Recycle center here in Pahrump. It's only take a minute. She took off loose up for a couple minutes. So I'm gonna go ahead and empty the truck. That's all my wire right there.
That bin on the right-hand side against
the I can just drop it in there?
Yep.
Okay, I'll do that.
That's not a problem. Are you filming here the whole time?
Yes. It's going to be on my YouTube channel.
Did you already start the video?
Treasure drawer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What if I don't want to be on your YouTube channel?
It's treasure hunting. I buy advanced storages, metal detecting and stuff, running around the desert, see what I can find, that kind of stuff.
Do you do that geocaching?
What?
You do the geocaching? Do you know what that is? You go online, look up geocache, and they have the coordinates, and then you go to certain coordinates, and you have to, or whatever, you find the GPS on your phone. You'll have some little trinket or whatever, and you collect them, and you say, I picked it up, and then you go on to the next one. It's really, really cool.
She got it on tape.
Yeah.
on video.
Well, there you go.
They say
now
video,
you know.
Now they don't say tape video.
Man, I remember when the Betamax came out. I had that for about a year and the VHS came out.
Yeah.
Which, good old
Betamax. VHS is done. DVD.
Oh, I got
DVD.
What
do you
do with those old VHSs?
$9.14 for these cans.
And your wire.
And your wire.